Hi, my name is Karthik Pushparaj. I work with Endeavor Software Technologies. We leverage agile software development methodologies to build mobile applications for a wide range of businesses across the globe. Now, these businesses could be banking, insurance, or healthcare, etc. In this video, we will cover basics of agile software development and some of the challenges faced by new Scrum teams, especially with the ceremonies, and how to overcome them. Agile is a high-level term used to describe several other software development methodologies, some of them being Scrum, Kanban, test-driven development, extreme programming, and Lean. You can also have a hybrid of one or more of these methodologies, for example, Scrumban, which is a combination of Scrum and Kanban. Generally, agile teams use one or more of these methodologies and run fixed iterations. And at the end of every iteration, we produce a product increment. Now, each of these methodology has its own way of executing the methodology. But all of them derive the basic and core values from something called the Agile Manifesto. Well, Agile Manifesto. If there's a small Bible that Agile teams can refer to, then Agile Manifesto would be it. Generally, Agile teams that faces challenges would want to come back and refer to the Agile Manifesto and check if they're violating one or more of those values specified in the Agile Manifesto. Right from the sources of Agile Alliances, we are uncovering better ways of software development and helping others do it. For example, we would be better off working as individuals and interactions over following the processes and tools. Now, that does not mean we do not have processes and tools. We definitely need the processes and tools for us to work together as individuals and be a great team. The next one, working software over comprehensive documentation. Now, your customer would always be better off in looking at a product increment, punching in some details, and seeing a working piece rather than a beautiful documentation. And then moving on to the next one, customer collaboration over contract negotiations. Yes, the contract negotiations are important, but you would want to collaborate with your customer more so that you work as a team together and your customers feel very comfortable with you. Finally, we have responding to change over following a plan. Yes, agile teams are committed to a plan, but they would be more better off responding to the change so that your customers might meet their market needs. Now, this being said, Scrum is one of the most widely accepted and embraced agile methodology by agile teams. Scrum teams do borrow concepts from other agile methodologies in order so that they be effective. Scrum is an iterative and incremental agile software development framework for developing software products. The framework comprises of Scrum roles, Scrum values, Scrum ceremonies, and Scrum artifacts. Generally, all the elements in the framework play a vital role and work in sync with each other to form an effective Scrum team. But quite often, that is not the case. Scrum teams face a lot of challenges, especially the ones that are starting off with Scrum. We will talk about some of the challenges that Scrum teams face, especially the new ones, and we will focus for now in the area of Scrum ceremonies. Yeah, just a quite handful of them. We start with the sprint planning. We go on with the daily stand-up meeting, a product backlog refinement session, and at the end of the sprint, we have sprint review and the sprint retrospectives. Folks, so we've seen some of the challenges that are being faced by Scrum teams that just get started with Scrum. But you know, Agile is an ocean, and then we'll come back with more of this. So until then, happy Scrumming.